guys, it's Jupiter here and welcome back to another video. Today we are about to drop diss tracks on every one of these children on Musical.ly because, you know, they shouldn't be doing this anymore. And honestly, in my opinion, I thought Musical.ly died when Vine died. Honestly, probably not at the same time, but I honestly thought they both died hand in hand. They both are trash. Nobody listens to it anymore. Nobody goes on and watch anything on Vine or Musical.ly anymore. But no, these kids are still out there trapping. They're out there making moves, trying to, you know, get theirs on this app. These little boys, oh my God, I'm telling you, they are some thirst traps on this. They are honestly trying to finesse with some young females on this app. It's like 12-year-olds, man. 12-year-olds thinking they are the stuff. They think they're sexy, but that's pretty much what it is. Honestly, if people want to lip sync, why don't they do that on Snapchat so it goes away after 24 hours, not staying on my timeline or feed forever? I don't want to see this stuff anymore, man. But anyways, without further ado, let's get right into this video. Let's go ahead and let's just cook these kids up, man. I'm tired of seeing this, man. Let's get into it. All right. How deep is your love? It's like the ocean. Man, they be ruining my songs. It's like some of my favorite songs on the internet that they're ruining. Oh my God. All right, let's see what they got. Come on, girl. Pass on. 17 shots. I'm like, she's fine. Hopefully I don't get caught. Be right it, cause I need the money. Just kidding, I don't make money on YouTube. I'm just kidding, guys, don't worry. I'm not using y'all for the money, I promise you. Cause I don't make money on YouTube. These kids are hurting my feelings, man. Please go away.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
No, you're not.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you.
Boy, if you don't get
no words were needed for that. No words were needed. That hurt my soul. And Why Did I Ever Sin is one of my favorite songs, like, of all time. Can't do it any higher. What? What is that? Hold on. Yo, shit. Did some weird stuff. Somebody please take that. That's all I hear. Somebody please take that girl's phone. Why is it so slow motion? I don't think this is an official Musical.ly. Did you fall? Please stay down there. Please don't get back up and don't show your face again. Oh my God. I'm only 12. I can't view this. Ah! What is this? This is so disturbing. You honestly don't know how disturbing this is. Like, I'm honestly upset that I'm watching this. I probably need to go, like, wash my eyes with soap. That's how bad this is. Did that girl just try to twerk? She just tried to twerk? She's like 5, bro. This girl is like 2. Why are they on this app? Like, is there not an age restriction on this? Like, come on. Yeah. To the good. Is that sexy? Like, are all the ladies gonna want me now after? Is that all you have to do? Ski, ski, ski. Water gun. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. I hope this was on Halloween, because if this little girl is dressed like this 24/7, I'm about to cook her shit. Oh, yo, did she just drop a thirst trap on me, bruh? Cause she just did the Don't Judge Me challenge. That's like complete thirst traps, and I think she just dropped one on me. I don't want to see that ever again. Please, don't ever do that to me again. I'm not a fan of that. Please, that hurt my soul. Right foot, 2 stumps. First of all, little girl, this is the cha-cha slide. You don't whip in the cha-cha. I've never heard of whipping in the cha-cha slide. He said right foot, 2 stumps, and you're whipping? And where are your clothes? Are you trying to be like a little Calvin Klein model or something, girl? I don't need to see this. I don't need to see this. I might go to jail for actually uploading this video because I'm looking at you with no clothes on because you're only 5. Please put something on. Left foot, 2 stumps. Slide to the left. Again, he said left foot, 2 stumps, and you dab. You didn't even dab. You whipped twice. That's not this song. That. Please stop. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Alright, let's see what this little girl got. Is she better than any of the other kids that have been doing this? Because so far, I am not impressed. I'm just pretty much disturbed a whole lot. Hey, it's Jacob Sartorius. Dang, he got that on point. But I'll be on. They're doing this.
So that's why he makes lip syncing videos now. But anyway.
Why was Rice Gum in there? Is Rice Gum being exposed? Does he do musicallys? Exposed. I'm so upset. Like, I'm actually so upset. I can't continue this. This is so bad. What is going on? I think he's cringing to this girl doing it. It's my song though. Like, y'all can't mess with my songs. Yeah, boys, not this, okay. They just smell like 2 or 3 weeks out that country. Them boys up the 3. Please stop.
1, let's go.
I was trying to do their dance. I was trying to copy them, honestly. Wait. Well, I cut this short because there's someone under 18 shows herself with panties twerking. Please, thank you for doing that. Because there's no way I can watch that. What was it? Once I was 7 and pointed to his little brother. What was that? Why did they do that? Turn back time to the good old days. You're so off sync. You need to stop before I roast you.
Roses are red. It's a blue. Grass is green. Ugly ass makes me want to scream.
What?
That goes to my enemies.
My enemies? She's like 5. She doesn't have enemies. Why does everybody do this song? I swear, this is like the 10th time I heard the song. Stressed out. To the good old day. Wait. And our favorite rocket ship. Oh, she landed. Yeah. Little Einstein. This is my song. I don't know why I love this song so much. I forgot this guy's name. I remember him. He looks similar to Jacob Sartorius, though. Is that him? No, it's not. He's like fatter cheeks. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. He really can't dance, but hey, turn up the song. Yeah. Oh, that's it. Well, I guess that was it. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy this because I think I'm gonna be disturbed for the rest of my day. It's actually pretty late at night. It's like 1 a.m. as I'm recording. So good luck sleeping, Hooper. You played yourself. But anyways, thank you all for watching today's video. If you did enjoy, make sure and drop that thumbs up button down below. And if you haven't already done so, make sure you subscribe as well because that's right next to the like button. You may as well just slide right over, slide into my DMs and subscribe to the channel. Anyways, if you guys want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comment sections down below. Without further ado, it's time to end off this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody. Subscribe to the Hoop Nation, and I'll see you later.